Warren, how are you today? And
great.
And welcome to the Gift and Home Channel. And we're here at the One Coast Showroom. You have fabulous product. I've been an admirer of Wild Eye's designs for a long time. Tell me about Wild Eye Designs.
First of all, thank you for the compliment. Wild Eye Designs is a company which I own with my brother. And we started it about 6 years ago. And all of a sudden, we have grown it into many different SKUs. We started it with this one particular item, which was a simple wine bottle that got melted down and is now a handy cheese platter. From there, we expanded it into all sorts of tabletop and houseware items.
Now, do you and your brother, Adam, design all the products yourselves?
We do. That's one thing which we are proud of. That and the packaging, we all do in-house.
And that's something very unusual for many companies. They don't take care of everything vertically, but you do.
We try our best. I think we have a really unique line with a lot of different accent pieces and colors, which the market, I believe, is needing.
Absolutely. Now, one of the things that is also known is your packaging is very key to some of your selling points. Tell us a little bit about your key packaging.
Packaging is huge for us, and what it does, it allows us to offer an easy giftable item which is very simple to display in a store, and customers don't need to even wrap it. They can just give the gift as is, and I believe it's something that we're going to be continuing with certain items like this, which offers everything from an easy gift to, you know, plush carpeting to animal prints. And it's an item like as simple as this, which is a stainless steel high heel cake server with a magnet on the bottom, which allows you to put it in the dishwasher and clean up. And once you put it into the right packaging and combining those two elements, the retailers continue to reorder and reorder and reorder, and it makes a huge difference for us.
Warren, you do something else for the independent retailer besides just the packaging, and you said it earlier, it's price point. You keep your price point where for the independent retailer?
Price is king, and we try very hard to make gift giving easy. One thing we focus on is hostess gifts. When you're going to someone's house, you don't need a $40, $50 item. You can walk in the door and be proud of something that we've designed, and it's retailing for under $20. Most of the items we have are in that range, which really offers little resistance on the retail level. And we have focused on that, and nothing in our line actually wholesales for more than $15. So everything is accessible to everyone, and that's a very big part of what we do.
Well, it is a big part because it keeps consumers coming back looking for those gifts, and that makes the independent retail happier, and that also brings them back to you. How often do you bring in new products to your line throughout the year?
We constantly are thinking. That's one thing that we can't stop doing. But twice a year, we bring in new items for the January gift show circuit and also for the summer circuit. And again, it's a big push for us to get everything ready and to display everything right. And it's twice a year, we bring in at least 20 new SKUs. So every year we're bringing in 40 new items and always something new and something exciting from our company.
Well, I know that that's what keeps the excitement into Wild Eye Design, and I truly appreciate it. And again, Warren, I want to say thank you for the Gift and Home Channel, and we're here in the One Coast Showroom today. Thank you so much.
Thank
I do
you,
appreciate
Joyce.
It. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.